Hello there, YouTube. Here I am again, back at it again, American Truck Simulator. This is Michael. We're going to run another load here. Yes, I know. I changed out some of my mods. Yeah, I got rid of that one. Because I have the real logos mod that changes all the logos into the game to real company logos, and for some reason I had a mod for truck skins based on the in-game, the original game company logos to get skins for the trucks for all the original game companies. So I got rid of that mod. And I put in a few other ones. Double trailers. $6,000, that's all we can get. Alright, well, we'll take it. It'll be a short load, it'll be a short video. There it is. See, I was doing it right. All right. Let's back up this trailer. Get it loaded. Go. Double trailers, Rocky Mountain doubles. God. A little bumpy on this dirt road. ~276 on this truck.
grab a gear and go.
Ah, you turd.
Why did there have to be a gate? Why couldn't it just be... these trailers out in the road.
Thanks, buddy.
Big giant farm equipment. Nice.
Omak.
Get a green? Can we go? Screw this, I'm going anyway.
Eat me!
We got a long ways to go and a short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch our bandit run.
News crew and police back there at the gas station. It wasn't about me, so I don't care. Alright, let's back this down a little bit. We gotta turn.
I think I am starting to see some minor differences in the graphics mod. Not much. It's subtle. I think I saw it back there with the... the light beams coming from the sun through the clouds. Sharp turn, slow down. Long trailer. Two big ass trailers. Stomp on it. Yeah, the sun shaft's coming through the window. Look at that over there. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. That is really cool.
Over here. my trailers out of their lane. There we go. Oh, look at the sun shafts coming through. Oh, look at that. That is nice. Oh, farm equipment. Hit the brake a little too hard. Them sun shafts, though. People, you're just gonna have to stop. Good job. There we go. Oh, I need to sleep, don't I? 4 hours. 4.5 hours. Going to be a short trip. We only got 56 miles to go. 56. There we go. 56 miles. Middle of nowhere out to the middle of nowhere. I think this graphics mod looks really good. I don't know, I might look into it, maybe swap it out with a different one. Oh, I got some sharp turns. I guess I need to shut up and look at the map. Watch my trailer, keep it in my lane. Quit talking about sun shafts, Michael, and drive your damn truck. Stop sign coming up. Easy, rookie. Take a Jake break off. Go, FedEx. Go on.
Get on out of here. Go on there. Get. Get on out of here.
Oh, we got rain. All right, now we get to see the rain mod. It's building up. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That looks like real water on my windshield. That looks so much better. Look how pretty! Ooh, lightning, thunder. Colville discovered. A roundabout. Awesome. A friggin' roundabout.
We're not in bloody England, we don't need roundabouts.
Sounds even better too. Let these trucks go by because I've got to swing this really wide to get into that entrance. Stop. Found the wall.
Mommy, look, I found the wall.
Alright, rookie, turn your drink brake off. Come on, come on, come on, get it. There it is. Nailed it. Yes. Nailed it. Almost leveled up. Not quite. Auto saved. Measly 48 grand. Alright, well, we're gonna save this and shut this down. As always, if you like the video, please like, hit like, smash the subscribe button, and ring the little notification bells to be notified every time I upload a new video. As always, have a wonderful day. Buh-bye.